If you don't know the title of this painting from 1874 by Jean-François Millet, you may think it shows some form of magical apparition. But far from that, Bird's Nester shows a huge memory of the artist about catching wild pigeons. During the night, peasants would blind the pigeons in the trees with torches, making them an easy target to beat and catch them. Nowadays, this kind of activities are forbidden in France, as it is too easy to catch the birds.